Mister, you know we got an answer for you. Well, the answer, my friend, is Lawrence Wong. The answer with Mister Lawrence Wong. Well, the latest Lawrence Wong said, you're gonna build your flats before you even get your key. So you get your door and your key. When you start building, when you book your flats, within 2.5 years, you shall get your flats. Thank you, Mr. Lawrence Wong. But why is the flat from HDB going higher and higher? Where does it end? Thank you, Mr. Lawrence Wong. Okay, after young people get their flats, what do they aspire? They aspire to own a car. But in reality, no way. You know why? I'll tell you why. COE prices keep on going up. How can the young afford to own a car? COE prices keep on going up. How can the young afford to own a car? Don't say that. We got the answer for you. The answer, my friend, is Khaw Boon Wan. The answer with Mr. Khaw Boon Wan. Well, Mr. Khaw tells you, and in today's press conference, if you can't own a car because COE is determined by market forces, take the bus or the MRT, alright? You got it? You got it, yeah. Well, to which I want to ask, MRT bus fares will be going up. How come we often got stuck? Hey, how many times I got stuck inside the train? Many times, alright. But he says it's a signalling problem. So okay, we give him another year, alright. So or two, a year or two. But another 20 years to get stuck, I don't know what happened. Well, the answer, my friend, is Khaw Boon Wan. The answer is Mr. Khaw Boon Wan. And of course, Mr. Khaw Boon Wan said that you will not get stuck. Once the signalling new lines are installed, everything will be good for Singaporeans. I can understand how frustrated everybody is. Give him some time, please. Mr. Khaw, thank you so much. Yeah, I hope you're looking into the problem of stuck trains. And of course, talking about being stuck. You know, when you grow old, you know you're stuck in where? In hospitals. And as you grow old, you need a lot of medical help. But in Singapore, it's different. You know why? I tell you why. Medical costs keep on going up. How can we afford to see a doctor? Medical costs keep on going up. How can we afford to see not just a doctor, but a good doctor? Well, I give you the answer. The answer, my friend, is Gan Kim Yong. The answer with Mr. Gan Kim Yong. Mr. Gan says, first of all, you got MediSave, right? Everyone got MediSave. At least 42,000 in your MediSave. After that, you have MediShield or MediShield Live. Last but not least, if you can't afford all this, the government has what you call a MediFund. Oh, Mr. Gan, can we have some MediFund? Thank you, Mr. Gan. Last but not least, okay. How many years must a man keep on working before he have enough to retire in Singapore? How many years must a woman keep on working before she have enough to retire in Singapore? You don't know how long you're gonna work. Including myself, I'm 60 years old, I'm still working. But I tell you, the answer, my friend, you gotta keep on working. You gotta keep on working while you're alive. I'm alive. We all alive.